good morning, good morning. Mr. Vashnevsky, it's a pleasure to meet you and to welcome you here in Diagnostic Con 2018. I would like to ask you to give us a short overview about your company and about the products which you brought here and you show to people who came here.
Okay. Also, thank you very much for your coming and for your introduction. Also, it's first of all, I like perhaps say shortly about Lounge. Lounge is established more than 25 years ago. Lounge Europe is already 15 years on the market. We are very successful in especially in diagnostic, but we provide also another products like cut machines, also for exchange the oil in automatic transmission. And here, because of the Diagnostic Con, we like concentrated also on the diagnostic tools. And I brought here the new machines, what we started in summer this year, small diagnostic tools, but also the new machine, well, where we like started with the sales, it is the Europe Pro 4. We started this now in February with the sales. Yeah.
So, can you describe us what is new in the machine? I will hold the microphone for you.
Yeah. Okay. Also, first of all, this machine has a completely different software. Yeah, it's give us directly the overview about all the functions. This machine is also, what is interesting, has the, call it this intelligent diagnostic. It means it's automatically regarding the VIN number, recognize the systems in the car, and is able to make also the, we call it this Hilti test. Yeah, also it means overview about the car, yeah.
You say it's able to diagnose according to VIN number. That means my question is, how many percent of car park in current car park in Europe it covers?
Also, in generally, we can say we are covering over 2,600 cars, yeah, and in generally something like 90 or around 90% of the cars. It doesn't matter, is it Japanese, Asia, Korea, European or American cars, we are nearly equal in the coverage of the cars and systems.
And which age, which is the youngest age we can find in the tool?
I was now checking this Kia here and was checking the list. Also, we have even cars, many, many cars from 2017, yeah, including. Also, it means in generally we are very up to date with updating. For example, the BMW over there is 2014. I think it is already for us as an old car. Yeah.
How often you make updates?
Also in generally we made updates, we can expect it 1.5 update per day. Yeah. Also it means if somebody has access for 1 year to upgrade, he can have about 500 updates during the year.
Okay, is there anything else you would like to show us?
Show it's very, perhaps also very interesting. We have the possibility also to make this remote diagnostic. Yeah. We have here the remote diagnostic function, and that means we can connect this with another machine, with our colleague who is using also our diagnostic tool, and then he plug in, for example, the diagnostic connector in a car who is which he is not able to test it, and we can do this for him, and he can follow up on his screen from his machine what we are doing, how we are doing. Also, it's very interesting also perhaps for here for the Diagnostic Con, especially if we have hotlines, we can create new business type. Yeah.
And how he set up the connection? Only by typing?
Yeah. Also, we can choose normally if we have the information from the colleagues about his serial number or workshop name, then we can find this in internet and then we can only confirm and it's all. Also, very easy.
Good, thank you very much. Enjoy Diagnostic Con and hope to see you soon in the future.